he was very inspired by the ideals of Gothic Romanticism and the Rising Era, so that's the values of life, death, and the curiosities of human impermanence. This piece was mostly inspired by the poem Dance of Death by Henri Cazaly. And as both titles suggest, this is a dance. In fact, it's a waltz. However, this is not a waltz meant for humans or living beings at all, as it retells the story of a figure of death who plays his fiddle on Hallows Eve, causing all of the skeletons to rise from the grave and dance until dawn.